How's it going, dudes? Agent Dude here, back with 24 hours. Now, I am stupid. Is I had to look up how to get out of here, and apparently there was a button here. Now, I have actually already pressed it, as you can see. Also, I also had to replay the entire map up to this point because apparently some of the redstone broke. So, yeah. Alright, let me just get some these. I already know how to solve this puzzle. Apparently. One of these correspond each character. This is, well, me. Lillian is chemist. Kurt is the mechanics. Structure. And there we go. That didn't happen. Okay then. That should have gotten rid of the last block. Yep. Time to get out of here. First, I'm ready. Seven AM. Getting no. Okay, next step. Start exploring this floor for clues. Well, can't use the stairs. Care for a bite to eat? Not from you. Wise or not, I am still unsure about you. Think to yourself. There's not much to find in here. No, there isn't. The shelf seems hollow. I bet I can open it somehow. There's a clue right there. Water, fire. Water, earth, fire. Why did I say it? Box. Let's see. Straightforward. Here we go. Partial notebook. That is all I can find in this room. You know what? I'll let you guys read. Pause the video and read. I like reading. One of these. No, wait. That's pretty ambiguous. Got the key to the elevator. Second floor. I better finish exploring one first. That looks to be everything on the floor. See the second I go. To the second floor. 9 a.m. This floor is even creepier than the first. Scared, are we? Wish. Just in case. Storage room? A lot of sponges and a lot of stone. I have vendor. Seemed very odd to put it in. I might end up in milk chest. Why is there a lever here? Ah. Alright, gotta find my way there. Downstairs. What on earth is this? HD. There are three capitals. Okay, maybe not. What could this spell out? Yes. Oh. And oh, corner. Not entirely sure. Goes there. There. Goes there. 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 And there. A hole in the wall? I can see into the other room. What does that say on the wall? He is Ender. See? Ender? This key is the Ender. I am in. Let's see what else this person is hiding. Empty chest. Paper. You get a room lever. That'll come in handy. Partial notebook. Another notebook entry. Again, you guys can read. Effort. Observer block. Another partial entry. Another notebook. What's going on? This is interesting. Well, I have explored the main floor and the second floor. That just leaves the attic. How do I get in? This piece of rug is different. I will need something to lift it. I have a sword. I think there'd be something. Come on. No. Only other place would be. There's nothing. I don't have anything. Unless there's something in here I'm not aware of. Okay, that was not there earlier. Eh. Up I go. Alright, time to read. How did you get into my attic? Does not matter. You won't find anything. What is this? Oh boy. Please do not spam button. Past it. Hit an office. Heck. And a potion's already. No, it's just paper. A lot of books. Find a key. Zombie head. Iron chest plate. Iron leggings. Iron boots. Oh, button. Secret basement key. I'm ready. Everything's dark. Oh no. 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 Oh look, I made it! Well, well, well. I'm surprised to see you made it this far. I thought you had would have given up by now. Detective never gives up. Ha ha ha. You shall see. This is a maze. Looks like the only way is through there. Oh, really? Question one. What was our college's name? Was it Orville? With Mind City Tech, right? Wait, what? Okay, it blocks you off. Or false. Sticky pistons can pull other sticky pistons when holding blocks. False. Got it wrong. Find the key. Oh boy. Oh no, wait. Oh wait, no. Alright. Of course it'd be. Check inventory. Mia's infamous parkour was made of what? Ice. Trust me, I still remember that. Fire resistant is made with an awkward potion and magma cream. Yeah, I ain't going to low. How many ticks does a redstone repeater most delay? I believe it's 4 ticks? Yep, I was right, 4 ticks. This. What did you nice try. Oh no, 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 no. Doesn't matter. Like, and then I could super cheese this. So what did that say? Doesn't matter. You can't get me. Get to my minions. There's like, I can super cheese it this way. Really? Oh no! No, no! Ow! Looks like they're having a inward dispute. Yeah, fight amongst yourselves. Ow. Oh. Eh. I'll just eat this carrot. I can't get to him. Eh. I just shot him in the groin. No. Darn my awful electronic skills. I should have known the potions, the electronic books, many potion attempts, the rather plain buildings. Only thing that worked exactly to plan were mechanical. So you figured it out, Kurt. It doesn't matter. You will never catch me. My invention is nearly complete. Goodbye, detective. A portal? That is impossible. No. A portal? That is impossible. It seems rather odd. Well, it is the truth. Well, what did you do? Yes, what did you do? I did the one thing I could do. I followed him through. Kurt, I'm coming for you. 4 p.m. The first? 24 hours. Thanks for playing my map. Hope you enjoyed. To be continued in part 2. Fine line. That was a really good map. I actually enjoyed it. Well guys, I guess that's the end of this map. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. And don't forget to comment, subscribe, and share this with a friend if you liked it. I will be doing Fine Line probably on a later date. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video.